Two teams extremely familiar with one another, the Ballard Bruins and Male Bulldogs, meeting for the second time this season, but the stakes a little higher in week two of the playoffs. Give them two thumbs up for game day. The Bruins at the Bulldogs. Offense not showing up till the end of the first half. Last play before the break, quarterback Jordan Williams. Airing it out downfield, Colin Jefferson. Check out the grab. Have yourself a night, Jefferson. Count them two touchdowns and an interception. 17-7, Bulldogs headed into the locker room. Fourth quarter, quarterback Larry Irvin tossing it up for Noah Barnett. Get ready. We're headed to overtime, tied at 17. In OT, Bulldogs getting the ball first. Williams can't connect with Jefferson this time. Male misses the field goal. Now it's the Bruins' turn. Irvin putting the team on his back all night long. In the end, calls game. Ballard stuns Male 23-17 in round two of the playoffs, getting its revenge from 2022.
Where we came from the beginning of the season to now, we're a whole complete different team. I believe in my coaches, my line, everybody. Our defense showed up big today.
These kids have grown up so much this year, and that's honestly, like, that's what I'm most proud of. They were 2-5, and maybe it was best for us. Nobody talked about us, and we knew as long as we were good by November, that's what it's about. And they just keep fighting.
The Bruins looking to keep this thing rolling into next week while Male season ends with a 9-3 record. Reporting from Male High School, Britt Del Barba, WLKY Sports.